Captain Underpants and the Attack of the Talking Toads by Dave Pike. There are two kids named Arnold and George. They made comic books named Captain Underpants. There was a principal named Mr. Krupp, and he was a mean principal. And one day, the evil villain made the Talking Toads. The boys tried to stop the Talking Toads with the only superhero, Captain Underpants. Read the book. You will see what happens when they try to stop the Talking Toads. Captain Underpants and the Attack of the Talking Toads by Dave Pikeley.